Hi, I'm Tess from GMS Instruments, and in this video we will take a look at the Cygnus C2 Multimode Ultrasonic Thickness Gauge. It's used for measurements up to 20 mm, such as the steel of a ship's hull or the coating on a piece of machinery. The C2 is a 100% UK-made instrument that you'll receive in a soft case. In here you will find the instrument itself, handles and an X-strap, a small bag with the lubricants that are required for measurement, and of course the sensor and the probe. The C2 is a small and tough device, including three different measurement modes. The first mode is the multiple echo to provide extremely accurate measurements while ignoring protective coatings up to 20 mm thick. Second measurement mode is the echo-echo mode. The echo-echo mode is for measurements on painted metals but with heavy corrosion. Then lastly, the single echo mode. This mode is for measurements on uncoated surfaces with heavy corrosion and materials such as cast metals or plastics. Due to its data logging functions, all measurements and ACE scans can be saved. The data is saved on an SD card, which makes it exportable to your computer. There's also the option to export your measurement by USB cable by connecting the gauge to your computer. You do need to install the Cygnus software first if you want to use the USB cable. So, how do you perform a reading? First, put in the batteries. You can put them in the back. Attach the sensor to the cable and the cable to the device. Switch on your C2 device and make sure it's ready for measuring. Apply ultrasonic gel to the test surface and press the sensor firmly onto the device. The device will show you the measured thickness on the display on top of the C2. Thanks for watching our video about the Cygnus C2 Plus Ultrasonic Thickness Gauge. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments. And please don't forget to like and subscribe.